They're off minus Rolex. Rolex a late scratch, refusing to enter the gates. Platinum Valley comes away quickly, so too Boldly Formal, and they race up in the center of the course. The Grey Burnie is further back in behind them over on the far side, Western Star. But Boldly Formal has the lead over Platinum Valley, who is doing the chasing, as they now run away inside the last three. Boldly Formal and Platinum Valley now matching strides up front. They're way clear of the rest, Western Star and Burnie, as they're about to arrive at the quarter, with Boldly Formal showing on that lead, running a bit green. Boldly Formal, Platinum Valley, the stick now comes out in the left hand, and these are the two main contenders, but Boldly Formal is swerving all over the place, but still holds the lead now, but heading straight for the stand fence. Platinum Valley is the one in the center of the course, Boldly Formal under the stands, Platinum Valley now laying out and running straight and true inside the final 16th. It's a Platinum Valley and Omar Walker. They beat a green Boldly Formal, Burnie and Western Star. Burnie gets third, Western Star fourth. The unofficial winner of today's 4th/6 Platinum Valley, a 5-year-old bay mare by Delaware Township, Starlit Valley by Peaks and Valleys, bred...